up by Dominique Rodgers-Cromartie. And they will finally get him, but not until he's all the way down inside the 15-yard line.
They'll take over first.
We haven't even escaped the first half, and he's already thrown four picks.
And Brandon, back in the good old days, probably back before you were born, if your starter threw four in the first half, he might throw eight or more for the game because they weren't going to pull him out. But nowadays...
And he takes this into the end zone for a Chiefs touchdown.